despite these challenges, you have stood up and upheld the fundamental principles that binds all of us Filipinos, a mutual respect for life, for dignity, and for community. Kailanman ay hindi tayo magpapasupil at magpapaapi, kahit na kanino man. Today, as your Commander-in-Chief, I have never been prouder of the brave women, men, and not just the West Command, Western Command, but the entire armed forces as I am today. I salute the 80 officers and troops who sailed the waters and exercised the greatest restraint amidst intense provocation. You demonstrated to the world that the Filipino spirit is one that is brave, determined, and yet is compassionate. I reassure you that you have the entire nation behind you, praying for your safety, praying for your success. The Filipino people is grateful for your dedicated service and to the families that support you. Let me, of course, mention Seaman First Class Underwater Operator Jeffrey Facundo, who was harmed and was injured in the recent incident. So as we award these medals, we remember that on June the 17th, we made a conscious and deliberate choice to remain in the path of peace. The government will continue to provide all your needs and look after your welfare and your family's welfare. Kayo ang halimbawa ng isang bagong Pilipinas. Kayo ay isa sa aming inspirasyon para lalo pang pagbutihin ang aming sinumpang tungkulin.